Always start off in a low distraction area. I would suggest in your house and then moving on to your backyard. Keep a short distance between you and your dog. Say his name and then the command. Lure him with the treat towards you while you take a step back. When your dog comes to you, reward and try again. When first teaching comes, it is important to let your dog to go after rewarding him. This teaches him to trust you, that you won't leash him up and take him away from the fun.